What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Michael, and I hope you are having an awesome day. Today, we're going to be listening to some pussy. You know, when I came across this song, and I saw that Rammstein had a song called Pussy, I just sat there and I thought about it. It's like, alright, man, I'm trying to be super, you know, kind of PG in my conversation. But guess what? I got a mature audience, and let's be honest, everybody knows what a pussy is. If you're watching this video, you know what a pussy is. Rammstein's talking about pussy with lyrics. It's just a pussy adventure. Anyways, no pussies allowed. Honestly, sometimes, you know, I don't like to react in these reaction videos, but sometimes I feel like I start acting, but then I remind myself I'm just who I am, and I kind of just do random shenanigans. I got a lot of energy as it is, and I'm watching a song called Pussy. Anyways, Rammstein, Pussy with lyrics. Let's go. This song's funny. I just want to know where my lyrics are. I was told this is a lyric video. Anyways, he's speaking some English. Sorry, the song's about a bunch of, like, pussy and his adventures. Oh my gosh. You know, I like this. I love how Rammstein pushes a button. I mean, I'm literally listening to a song about pussy right now and just his, like, sex adventures and, you know, all his, not necessarily his fantasies, but he's describing the different types of pussies and yada, 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 the holes he puts his dick in. Wow! Okay, I like this.
Too tall! Doesn't matter, one size fits all. Zu groß, zu klein, der Schlagbaum sollte oben sein. Schönes Fräulein, Lust auf mehr. Blitzkrieg mit dem Fleischgewehr. Schnaps im Kopf, du holde Braut. Steck Bratwurst in dein Sauerkraut. Just a little bit.
Say right off the bat, you know, you see Rammstein, they're very political in nature, they're very dark, they're talking about gory subjects, you know, Mind Time's talking about is my penis and cannibals and all that jazz, and then you got the glorification of criminals and other songs, and then we have a song talking about pussy. And just everything that's going on. You know, Europe's all about that action. They're very more open about that. I live in a, you know, this is America, this is where I'm from, and everything is becoming more sexualized, but still it's not as open as I believe Europe is. And it's still, I'm cracking up because this is hilarious. I'm getting more like laughter and joy and like just the comedy from this song than I have from a lot of other songs. And I love how it's Rammstein who's the one that's pushing the buttons. See if there's anything else. No, that's it. So it's just a long extension of the song. Anyways, my man cannot get laid. He's in Germany right now. I mean, first of all, I don't know if this is real or not, or this is satire, but my man, you're a rock star, bro. Unless you're wanting like quality, fine, top stuff. I don't think you're having a problem getting that. Wow. You know, I straight up did not think Rammstein's, you know, this song would literally go down this route. I thought it was going to be like some political song and kind of be all over the place. And definitely not what I expected, but at the same time, it honestly was more enjoyable. And I apologize for hitting the wires. I know you guys have mentioned that it's staticky. When I hit the wires, that's when the noise comes out. So I'm trying to minimize that. But anyways, what a unique song and what a unique experience. Like, I'm really enjoying this band, and I'm just trying to narrow down bands that I legitimately want to go see a concert. I really want to fly back and travel back to Europe. They lift the whole travel ban, so that is a luxury that I'm able to do. Now, obviously, I need to plan it, and I need to do it, and other countries are taking, you know, they're more open than where I'm at. I mean, I'm pretty much straight lockdown, and I have my own opinions on that, but I cannot wait to see Rammstein in concert, and hopefully they play this song about pussy. Anyways, I hope you guys like this song. Definitely very uncharacteristic of this channel, but it is Rammstein. They are known to push the buttons. So, if you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe. Stay tuned. A lot more videos coming your way. Turn on those bell notifications so you never miss a video. And as always, stay healthy, stay happy, and have a blessed day. Peace.